Welcome to the first Game 3 of National League Division Series, Game 3, and the only series so far that is tied in a game apiece, the Washington Nationals and the St. Louis Cardinals.
Special postseason coverage of baseball on the show with Ross and Dan Plesac, and lots to talk about here as we get ready.
So far, as these two teams have split the first two games, so essentially this makes this a three. It's a lot easier playing knowing you're one win away moving on as opposed to one loss from packing and heading home.
All right, the stage is set. Their Foss is in out in the bullpen. And we've got a good one in store next. Carlos Martinez
will get the ball for the Cards here in Game 3. 11-8 with an ERA of just under 4 in the regular season.
Has a big arm, throws in the mid to upper 90s, good assortment of off-speed pitches. He's been very inconsistent throughout his career. He's tried the bullpen. They've moved him into the starting rotation. The key for Martinez...
Trey Turner will lead things off for the Nationals here in Game 3.
So now here is Trey Turner. And we
first game of the postseason officially here at Busch Stadium. Nationals Cardinals Game 3. Glad you're with us here at Prime Time on Twitch. Turner checked his swing, didn't go. Ball one.
They've already tried.
Very fortunate there. He got called for a check swing. Cardinals won Game 1 3-1. Nationals came back in Game 2 and won it 1-0. 2-0 already.
Our temperature should get us up into the 70s as we move along. 68 at first pitch.
The 2-0 on its way. Take it at the knees for strike one. 2-0
slider right.
Take it high for strike two. So Martinez gets it at the knees for strike one. High for strike two.
For the strikeout here.
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to
pull. It's not time for a ball. The count is full.
Three balls and two strikes.
And it hit Turner right in the elbow. Turner not happy about it, and he'll go to first with a bruise. Good thing he was wearing that elbow guard, because that was not how you wanted to start the game, a full count. And instead of a walk, it's a hit by the pitch, and now the speedster Turner is on first. Robles. Yadier Molina now have a
pitch out.
That was over hand.
Balls addition. You guess sometimes, and I'd hate to be mean and say he flips a coin back there, because that's not the case. But as an
first.
Offensive player, you have to find a consistent zone. You just can't.
And again, a throw.
Back to first again. Turner gets back. Turner.
Especially careful here. A runner at first with no outs here. Fastball called strike.
Take it for strike two. Martinez with a chance to get a big out here.
And this foul tip is.
And he gets it. Robles on a foul tip. Strike three.
Record the punt.
Really.
Molina able to grab it, and there's one.
That late action that just darts at the last minute. Tough to get
Robles
the bat on.
Just got a piece of that. You
going,
see Daryl Parker ruling foul
pitch.
Tip. But Molina was able to grab it in the glove. And that's strike three. Turner's going. Throw to second for Molina. Not in time. And Turner takes second.
Well, when a stolen base is that close, it's interesting to check. Show track. And as the numbers come in, you'll
Martinez
want to focus
did the right
speed.
Thing that last
really
at bat. Threw back. Tony Turner, stealing, and he does it there on a pitch out. Soto swings up.
One out and a runner on second
Soto,
base.
The National League batting champion, looking to try Turner in for the first run of the.
Low, 2-1.
Ball two taken there by Soto.
Now
Soto
two
swings,
two.
Fouls it back, count is even. Turner second, one out, 2-2 count on the way
from the belt,
from
the
Carlos
pitch.
Martinez.
Fastball just missed above
the
zone.
For ball three, once
you
again a full
out. Maybe with a base Schwarber open, on just deck. Pitch around him and put him on first, but not with the guy in the on-deck circle. He's going to hit it.
And that misses.
A walk.
So with one out, that
Soto draws a walk.
Here. Would get them out of the inning.
I'm sure the man
top of the first.
That 3-2 pitch,
and that'll bring on
first page is good pitch for a ground ball.
And now for Washington, Kyle.
Let's go over to second.
Six.
Ball.
Here's a fair near the zone. It's 2-0 now.
Time pitches. Count with
first and out.
Soto on first, Turner on second. The 2-0 on their way to Schwarber. Out to Schwarber.
There's Starlin.
Throw on deck. Early Carlin game.
Is offered at and missed for the
first strike. Swing and a miss by Schwarber that counts the
3-1. Able to attack the zone right now.
Martinez already up to 20 pitches here at the top of the first.
The 3-0 pitch.
In for strike two.
First time he's shown the change
great
up here.
Change up
we're
there.
In the
just throws over inside. Now he's got a payoff pitch coming. And a walk. We walk Soto and Schwarber back to back on full counts. Bases loaded. One out here in the first.
He's going to set some record for walks issued in a game or he'll get an early hook. We'll see if he can settle down here and start to find the strike zone.
So a full count, a hit by the pitch on Turner, a full count walk of Soto, a full count walk of Schwarber, and now here's Castro.
First pitch on its way.
Missed for ball
one. This looks like it could be a rough one. He can't throw a strike in the first inning. I'm not sure he's going to be around here very long.
Ready with
the over
one.
Now the 1-0. Missed for a ball.
2-0.
15 balls thrown by Martinez here in the first. 24 pitches. Bases are loaded. Cards Vitale.
From the belt, the pitch.
The 2-0. He's like fouls it away.
Wind up in the seats, foul.
2-1.
The 2-1.
Castro, he will score!
I mean,
here, and the Nationals have drawn first blood on the road here in game three. Right off the bump, just past the diving shortstop, Edmund. Great piece of hitting by Castro. And the Nationals quickly fight. Ryan Zimmerman steps up and out here in the top of the.
Unless he dials it in, it's probably going to limit how deep into this game.
A long thing for Carlos Martinez.
What
pitch
sure
quickly?
He's not
the count is
0-2.
Here it comes.
0-2 on the way to Zimmerman.
And it's fouled away.
Fouled away. Schwarber on second. Castro on first with one out.
And a swing and a miss.
Got him! Zimmerman chases one and he goes down swinging. A big out for Martinez. And now there's two away.
You have to look for the soft stuff.
Two of the three strike. Zimmerman just chases out of the zone trying to get aggressive. And Martinez gets a huge confidence boosting strike. Here's
Hernan
Perez.
And on the first pitch, he grounds foul.
Fouls it away.
Two on, two away, two home. For this inning. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch.
The 0-1.
That's over.
Take it for ball one.
His head-to-head numbers against Carlos Martinez. He's got 5 base hits in 22 tries. Grounder down the line at third.
Swing to third and foul.
It's a ball and 2 strikes. Now a fastball.
High fastball. Not chased.
2-2.
Out is now, even
two
again.
Two on, two out. This is when you have to make a pitch, right? What do is run the count full to 3-2. Then the runners are going to be for the races.
The 2-2 on its way to Perez. The next 2-2.
Hit hard towards center.
Hit to center. That's down for a hit. And the base is loaded now with 2 outs.
Throw will wind up holding that runner at third, so the bases become loaded now with 2 gone.
Batting it, the catcher, Alex Avila.
Oh, here's Alex Avila, the man who gave the Nationals their only run in game 2, with a chance to bust it open.
Eighth batter
here in game 3.
The bases loaded and 2 away.
Already 2-0.
He's set. The 0-1.
The 0-1 count on its way.
Change up, but it misses just
ball
a little
at the knees, count even. The 1-1.
A ball and 2 strikes.
Take it for strike 2.
A strike away now from getting
Martinez a strike away from getting.
So keeping it to 2 runs across in the inning would be huge.
And 2, here
1,
it is.
1-2 on its way. Avila swings and misses, and the inning is over. A 40-pitch opening inning.
Big-time strikeout.
Comes to an end for Martinez. But the Nationals play 2 in the inning. Half an inning gone in game 3. Nats lead 2-0.
Patrick Corbin will do the pitching in
Patrick Corbin
Dan,
on the bump for
the
Nats here in game 3. 15-5 with a 3.2 ERA in the regular
really
season.
Pitcher. There are a lot of teams, but a good
they give
one.
The Nationals back home field advantage in this best of 7.
Without a doubt, his best
as Tommy Edman steps.
Slider
fouled off.
Edmund swing and fouled it away.
And a pitch in the dirt as he lays
ball
off.
For one.
Hit on the ground down the first
base. Edmund rips it down the
Zimmerman.
Line at first.
Now a moment here in St. Louis to look at the Cardinals.
Well, here is the
lineup.
Cardinals. Later, Arenado, DeJong, Carlson, O'Neill, Goldschmidt in the starting lineup for the first time all series. Yadier Molina and Carlos Martinez in the nine hole.
If he sees the ball well out of his hand, he could be in.
The pitch too low. It's
ball
one.
Oh, the D's first.
He's gone 3-for-11. He's also gone down on strikes 5 times. Bases are empty. 1 man out. And that's in there for
strike,
a strike
one is
one.
Taken on a high sinker. Count is even.
And a slider's in the dirt as he lays
all in the
ball.
Dirt. Count 2-1. Bader swings the second. Oh, it's bobbled. And
no
Bader's going to beat it out.
Safely.
So the ball gets kept. Fouled at E4, and Bader is
now
on.
Got to deal with a one-out base runner.
A man on base. It started.
Before the first pitch, a check.
Throw back to first just
and
to make sure.
Standing. Here's Nolan Arenado. As he'll take a look at a slider here that misses for ball one.
Ball one.
Hoping to discourage a steal attempt with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Corbin looks over at first. Now fires pitch. Away to Arenado.
Grounded to the right.
Swing and a ground ball. Catch! Oh, diving stop! Oh, and he gets the out!
Great play right there.
A diving stop that time by Castro, and he atones for his earlier sin. And there's two away. What a play by Castro to save what would have been a base knock by Arenado. And as you said, atoning for the sins of the error. Bader does move over to second. DeJong now up, representing the tying run. Look over to second now, the pitch to DeJong. Bader's going, throw to third, and in time, and the inning is over.
Decision to say the least, and the inning is over. So no runs or hits here.
So Corbin out of the first, no trouble. 2-0 after one here in game three.
Nationals 2, and the Cardinals nothing. Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up the pitcher, Patrick Corbin.
Here comes the pitcher, Patrick Corbin.
Their ABs will be playing with this lead. I think this needs to
Martinez already 40 pitches in the opening inning. Nationals
early,
nearly batted around and jumped out 2-0.
The 1-0 home.
A 1-0 on its way.
Swing and a miss, strike one.
Big swing and a miss by Corbin, and the count is even 1-1.
Overthrew the first one a little bit, but got on top and let that ball rip right out in front of him.
The 1-1.
And he misses 2-1.
He's missed for a ball.
Yeah,
out goes to 2-1.
On right now, had a rough start in the first inning, and now he's falling behind out of the gate here in the second. Some adjustments need to be made, and fast.
The 2-1. High in the air out towards
Corbin swings.
Right.
That's hit high to right.
And it's a fly out. One to out. To second, one away.
Up next for Washington.
So here's how the Cardinals are positioned defensively.
And well, here are the Cardinals, brought to you by YouTube TV. Molina behind the plate, Goldschmidt, DeJong, Edmund, and Arenado in the infield. O'Neill, Bader, and Carlson in the outfield.
Light tower power, and offers his manager some versatility in the outfield as well.
Turner right back up here in the second. He was hit by the pitch back in the first.
To him is in there for
as he takes strike one.
No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. The wind up and the 0-1. And he lays off.
Oh, wow.
Swing and a flip.
Swings
right.
To right. Carlson right under fielder. It. Two out.
He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now.
The center fielder.
And see so the updated postseason bracket.
Look at our
Yankees
bracket.
Won the first game of our doubleheader. It took a 2-0 lead over the Indians. Dodgers and Padres game three will be tomorrow shortly after 5. Padres looking for
Victor
the sweep
digging in
of the Cardinal, or the Dodgers rather, in that one. Dodgers looking to get things on track back at home at Chavez Ravine.
Here's the first pitch. As he'll lay off a slider too low.
Robles takes ball one.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
Two out, nobody on. Two and oh to the National Center Field.
Two and oh count.
Hey, this is a huge at bat right here. This pitcher wants to end this inning and have 3-4.
Fiftieth pitch of the game on its way.
Martinez is 2-0. Is swung on by Robles and fouled
hey,
away.
Usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating and feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
3-1.
Robles takes ball three.
Right now, you have to realize
Soto on
deck.
If Robles can keep the inning
going. Over the heart of the plate. Be aggressive in the zone right here.
Into his motion. Here comes the 3-1.
3-1 pitch.
There's ball four.
It's a walk. Walk for
really
Martinez. is already his third
block of the game already. We'll see if he can
it's
get it
Soto
together.
Back up.
This is just one of those grinded start.
Juan Soto to the plate now. He reached on.
First Soto pitch walked of the back AB in now. The first. And came around to score. Strike one taken by Soto.
Second pitch
Soto's going for he's not even continued.
That's a great
so Soto still sucking
in motion that time with two outs and a good hitter at the plate. It's a pretty low risk play if he's out.
That's
he's
a fair but it's so good. I do nothing 55 pitches and we're only two innings into the game. Could be a long bullpen game for the Cardinals.
Fouled away.
Soto swings at that one but it's foul. Keeps the at-bat alive.
Again, a 1-2.
A 1-2.
Down the left field line.
Soto
deep.
Rips it, but
foul.
Into a
gone.
A 1-2.
And he fouls
Soto
this one
fouls
off.
It back again.
Hey, ball's right here.
Ready for Martinez on its way. Soto rips it down the line, but it's foul. That would have for sure brought Robles in, but instead the at bat stays alive. 60th pitch for Martinez.
And here's
Soto pulls it foul.
Right, so we'll try it again at one.
Soto falling out this at bat here in the top of the second.
And he struck
got him!
Out.
So big up for Martinez against Soto out!
Take it as the inning is over.
It's been a long couple innings for Martinez! One and a half going in game three! 2-0 Nats!
Leading off the inning, it'll be Paul DeJong as they look to spark
Paul
the
DeJong step in! Bottom of the second inning! And his team chewed it up in game three of this best of five!
Pitch of the AB on its way.
First pitch from Corbin.
Too much dip
it
on
is
the sinker,
a ball.
Laid off for a ball.
Low at the knees that top.
Now a good pitch around the knees, but it
ball
doesn't
two
quite
misses.
Catch the bottom of the zone. Wind up the
2-0 to DeJong. 3-0 to DeJong.
Carlson is on deck.
Carlson, the right fielder, on deck. DeJong swings at 3-0 and fouls it away. A 3-1 offering.
And takes ball four.
It's a walk. A 5-pitch leadoff walk for DeJong. And here comes Dylan Carlson up.
Stepping in for the Cardinals.
And a
Dylan
chance
Carlson.
To tie him in one swing.
For him here with a man on following walk.
And there's the Cardinals mascot getting everybody fired up. The towel's waving. 2-0 in game three.
From the belt,
look
the
over
pitch.
To first, now the pitch.
And he takes a big swing.
He swings. First wall out ball. It's got Dylan Carlson in one swing has tied.
So a two-run homer.
Deep fly to
left.
And the Cardinals have evened it here in the bottom of the second inning. It's an aggressive swing. Misses the spot.
Sure
that ball on an absolute rocket ship field. Game is tough. Eiler O'Neill. Still nobody out. He fouled the pitch for strike one. But a big ball bottom of the second as the Cardinals have tied it.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
Change up misses for ball one.
And it's fouled
O'Neal
away.
O'Neal swings. Fouled away. 1-2. Goldschmidt
misses for the second ball.
Out. The 2-2.
Swing and a miss on the
swing and a miss. O'Neal is down.
It's never easy to rebound after serving
the
up a
first out
shot,
of the inning.
That at bat was a good indication to me that he isn't letting one right after him for the strikeout.
And here comes Paul Goldschmidt. His first start of the series. Games 1-2 in Washington.
As he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball
one. A chance to step up at a big moment. At home here in game 3. And a game that's already tied.
Bonus Cardinals
take
first
it for
baseman.
A strike, out is even. One walks it away.
This one foul.
Count 1-2. A 1-2 on its
just
way.
Off the outside that
for
time,
a ball.
Laid off for a ball.
A 2-2.
And a full count to Paul Goldschmidt.
This is inside of the slider.
Strikes.
Count is full.
Waiting
on death.
Yadi Molina.
The 3-2.
On the ground to third.
Goldschmidt grounded.
And there's
one
out. Two.
Two away here at the bottom of the second. And in will step Yadier Molina. We're gonna keep the inning alive.
Going on, and Yadier Molina. He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
First pitch.
He's a look at a changeup that drops
ball
below
in the
knees
dirt.
For ball
1-0.
Here's a swing and a
big
miss.
Big swing and a miss by Molina.
You have to
evens
find
up
a
the
way
count.
To lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruise
foul
shin
back,
or a ground
1-2.
Out to the left side.
Bounce towards
Molina
the second baseman.
On a chopper. Castro is Crow there. Inning over.
And the side is retired.
But Dylan Carlson has delivered for the Redbirds.
But the Cards do strike.
The no-out home run.
This two-run dinger. We play
two completed game 3. Started even at 2.
Welcome back. Here's Heidi Watney with a report as we get set for the top of the third. Heidi.
Thanks, Matt. I talked with Nationals manager Dave Martinez between innings, specifically about his club's offense to this point. And flat out, he was very pleased with the quality of their at-bats.
They've already worked out 3 walks, so he feels as though that kind of willingness to let the opposition work themselves into trouble will continue to result in good things for them on the scoreboard.
All right, Heidi, thank you. All set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring up the outfielder.
Kyle Schwarber steps up to lead off the third. This game already heating up. Nationals got 2 in the first. Cardinals responded with 2 in the second. And we're in the top half of the third, tied at 2. Schwarber swings at the first pitch of the inning, and it's a foul ball. Very aggressive first pitch swing here. Martinez down. You just got to settle in. Keep this game tied. Hope already the bullpen is starting to turn up for the Cardinals, and we're only in the third inning. Not what you want to see if you're St. Louis. You don't want this to turn into a long bullpen game. Knowing you might need some of those same arms in game 4. A 1-2 on its way. Got him! So Schwarber down to start the inning with the strikeout.
Good job of making him
5 punches Martinez.
Yeah, Matt, that's the
a very unusual line. He's got 5 strikeouts, 3 walks, and 2 earned runs.
And when they're in that mode,
it's 2 and a third.
After a pitch they can't do much with becomes a lot easier.
I think he heard us about that bullpen worry up. He decided, you know
here's
what,
Starling
let me get a
Castro.
Punch out to start the inning. And get myself a longer outing.
Back on the swing, but
Astro tried to hold up, but he went around and strike one.
So far.
Castro back in the first. Two RBI signal.
Into the lineup, here comes the 0-1. Now a swing.
Swing and a miss, strike two.
Castro,
and quickly, Martinez is ahead of the count.
Pitching. There's no real way to dispute that. However, he's not nearly as proficient when facing pitching
the
from
0-2.
The right side. 0-2 is a fastball to
inside for ball.
Hey, I get it. He wants to set up that breaking ball down and away. But that 0-2 fastball wasn't even close.
Swing
got him!
Back
to back strikeouts to start the third for Martinez. That's his sixth punch out.
Confidence boost and the best hitters in the lineup. Back to
there, Booster. And he has received these last two bats with some arms loosing up in the. Ryan Zimmerman will step in and face Martinez for the second time as he takes.
For one for him here in this one.
The 1-0 on its way.
That evens it up.
Zimmerman
one and
swings,
one.
But it is a foul ball. Count is even.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
The 1-1 to Zimmerman.
And there's ball two.
Inside
now.
Fastball taken for ball two.
And he misses low.
Ball
here,
in
so
the dirt taken for
one.
Ball three.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
Zimmerman swings.
Can't keep that one fair, and
but it's foul.
He's one pitch away from striking out
the side. Martinez now a strike away from striking out the side.
To throw a donut up after your offense put up some runs, I can't tell you what that means to the boys in the dugout.
Now the 3-2 pitch.
Full count.
High fly ball.
Zimmerman pops it up to center. Inning over.
Gets under it and
it's there.
To end the inning.
So a 1-2-3 inning for Martinez. Top of the order will be coming up. Game three.
Andrew Kisner will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Oh, interesting decision by Holt. Gonna turn to the pen very early here in this game three.
One-oh
count.
Down the
first base line. There, one out.
Three unassisted.
Now back, the shortstop.
Top of the order, back up. That's here. Bobby Edman, who grounded out back in the first.
First offering. A ball and no strikes.
Ball is taken for ball one by Edman.
Nobody on. And that pitch misses in the dirt.
Just taken for ball two.
Now here's the pitch. 3-0 now.
3-0 the count.
Harrison Bader is on deck.
Bader on deck. If Edmund can get
here it
on.
Is the 3-0. Hit in the air down the actual ball. Bases are empty. One. Fouled off.
Edmund fouls that one away, and Corbin has worked this back to a full count.
Swing and a
got him!
They come back from
Edmund down, fooled by
down
the slider.
Strikes, and there are two gone.
So boy, Corbin
really
works a 3-0 count.
Wheels, right?
And a
foot it away.
Comes in, I'm up. Oh, one pitch on its way.
One ball, one strike.
90 mile an hour below the knees. Count is even.
No offer on that
missed
one. Two
for a ball,
and a
count 2-1.
Two out, nobody on. Now a swinging bunt.
Bader fouls it away, count even 2-2.
Inside.
Missed for ball three. Count is worth full.
Right, a 3-2 count with the middle part. Expect
Arenado on deck.
Now the payoff pitch home. A swing. And
that ball is absolutely crossed into left center, and it's and off the wall. Bader is getting his first hit of the series, center. A two-out double.
The second with a two-out double.
Man, they already hit one home run, and I thought they had a second one right there.
That was a very loud crack of the bat. The Everyone He's in the stadium thought that ball was going out. Right, it stays in off the wall, but a huge double by Harrison Bader. Nolan Arenado steps in. Bader on second, representing an early go-ahead run.
Bring in Nolan
Corbin's offering to him. He is missed for a ball.
Out, he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 1-0.
Missed for a ball. Yeah, same pitch. Count now 2-0. Right,
first base is open.
Trying to get him both times at the same pitch. And both times, Arenado lays off.
Bader at second with two down.
The 2-0. Arenado swings, but it's foul. The 2-1 Arenado.
2-1, here it is.
Missed below the knees, 3-1 count.
Good hitter. Runners in
scoring DeJong
position
on deck.
And count leverage in your favor.
If Arenado can keep the inning going. A long look back over to second at Harrison Bader.
A good pass.
Arenado swings, but it's fouled off the tarp. Count once again full. Corbin trying to get out of this inning. Arenado, I'm going to keep it going. Pitch. And he missed it for a walk.
It's in very tight, and it's ball four.
Well, when you go with the slider,
so Arenado draws two-out walk.
And swings through
DeJong will step up.
Way, he lays off and gets the free pass.
So it's first and second with two men.
DeJong drew his own walk back in the second.
Paul DeJong.
Runners on first and second.
Looking to wiggle out.
First
of this,
offering is taken for a strike.
High strike that time. It's nothing in one.
After the walk and with runners on the bags, he couldn't afford to fall behind here. Nice job of jumping ahead with strike one.
Comes set.
The 0-1. Ground ball to short. Overthrows it. It's thrown wild all the way to the backstop. Bader scores. Here comes a second run to the front of the plate. Not in time. And a wild throwing error by Turner leads to two runs scoring. And the Cardinals with a 4-2 lead on the triple by.
Especially costly.
The throwing error by Turner. That ball goes wild over the head of Castro all the way to the tarp. And just like that, a wild throw by Turner brings home two and the Cardinals lead it. A routine grounder to short somehow leads to the Cardinals retaking the lead. It's now 4-2. And DeJong's on third.
Dylan Carlson.
Carlson swings and fouls it away.
The arm of the catcher behind the plate. Ouch.
What a wild game this has been so far. Here in game three.
Here's the 0-1
pitch. The 0-1.
Swing and a
that
liner.
Ball ripped down the line, but foul.
A foul ball.
Caught
strike
by the ball
two.
Boy. And it's quickly 0-2.
ready with the 0-2. Chopped weakly up the
first
base line.
Foul back by Carlson.
Men on third with two down.
The 0-2. Whoa, nearly hit Carlson. That's a ball. The 1-2.
This one's down to
ground
third.
Ball to third.
Cleanly.
Inning over.
First, and a good job of working out of
but
that one.
But Turner's wild throw proves costly. Two cut in the air by Turner. Nats have three errors through three. And with three gone, it's 4-2 Cardinals.
St. Louis is out in front, 4-2.
And here comes Adam Wainwright
to go here as the right-hander
into the game here in game three.
Now at the plate is Hernan Perez. He singled in his first AB.
Hernan Perez steps up. Chase Wainwright. Cards now lead 4-2.
As he pops the
first Perez swings and fouls that one away.
The windup and the 0-1.
The 0-1. Perez takes it for ball one. A 1-1.
Sinker misses that time.
Aikens for a ball, 2-1.
In there, and it's even.
Aikens the change up high, and the count is now even.
Into the windup and the pitch. Hit softly on
the
ground.
Perez swings softly.
He's got it.
It's there! In time, one away.
Now batting. Catcher. Alex Avila.
Here's Alex Avila to the plate.
Next, here
struck
is
out back
Alex
in the
Avila,
first.
Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
And you can live with punching out with the bases empty, but in his last at bat with two runners in scoring position, you cannot go down not putting the ball in play. Too much on the
Avila
line.
Grounds it to second.
Opportunities out there to swing and miss.
Two outs.
Throw on to first, and Wainwright has it working now. Two away.
And it will step the pitcher, Patrick Corbin.
Patrick Corbin.
Wainwright looking to get out of this inning quickly.
The Nationals fourth, and that sends Patrick Corbin to the plate next. First pitch coming from Wainwright. And a high strike.
Corbin
to
takes
begin
strike
the at-bat.
One.
It's 0-1. There's ball one.
Pitch misses inside for ball one.
Look into Molina. Now
the 1-1.
On the run, this one
Corbin swings for some reason at a pitch inside. And it's 1-2. Wainwright is strike away from ending the inning.
And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt.
Sinker
in fact.
Dips. Count even.
Trying to work around the pitcher. And sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
Corbin swings but fouls it away.
Here it comes.
Corbin swings the first, but it's foul.
Swing
and a miss.
Inning
over.
The side inning is
a
over.
1-2-3 fourth for Wainwright.
They trail it here 4-2.
Bottom of the fourth coming up. Cardinals lead 4-2.
Welcome. We send it down to Heidi.
thanks, Matt. In between innings, I was able to catch up with the manager of the Cardinals to discuss his thoughts on his lineup so far. And one thing he mentioned is how well they're doing at simply putting the ball in play. We looked into the numbers, and as a team, they've had a contact rate of over 85% in this game, meaning that when they swing the bat, they're missing the ball less than 15% of the time. To put that into context, the very people are rivaling an amazing ability to put wood to ball.
Good stuff, Heidi. Thanks.
Tyler O'Neill steps up to lead off the fourth against Patrick Corbin.
Tyler O'Neill is at the
strike one is taken.
Strike one.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. 4 runs, 3 innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
Big swing and a miss by O'Neill. Count quickly 0-2.
Really pulled that one
across. For ball one.
The slider misses well inside. Here comes the 1-2.
O'Neill keeps the up out alive and fouls it away. The bat boy having to track that one down. The 1-2.
Here's a swing and a bouncing ball.
To short. Turner.
And that's the first
clean
down.
Throw that time, and there's one away.
Now Pat, first base.
Here's Paul Goldschmidt, so grounded out in the second.
And stepping in, the
power nope,
he's
Corbin for the second time.
Now the pitch. The first pitch curveball.
Oh, misses at 66
one.
Miles an hour for ball one.
Popped him up.
Goldschmidt pops it up. Turner under it.
Turner is right
and
there.
And two out.
Route number two.
Now batting, catcher,
Yadier Molina takes his fair. The second time against Corbin.
He's 0 for 1 after grounding
Corbin
out,
and out away from a 1-2-3
so
inning.
First pitch of the AB now. And this one's nowhere close.
It misses for a ball.
For ball one. Both teams with just 2 hits apiece thus far. Hit high and
Molina hits that one deep to left center field, and that ball is gone.
So a solo
Yadier Molina, big legend, ignites the Busch Stadium faithful with a home run to left center, and the Cardinals extend the lead. It's 5-2. How about that meeting of legends? Cardinal Molina and Wainwright. Look at this ball. Yadier Molina. An absolute moonshot to extend this Cardinal lead.
It's not going
to
blow the heater by you. Maybe sometimes you expand the zone.
Wainwright takes strike one.
He set him up. He wanted something over the heart of the plate, and he didn't.
It's just the third Cardinal hit of the game, and their fifth one.
And the 0-1.
Here in the fourth inning.
The way, way outside, nearly to the back.
Way outside for 2-1.
Off speed pitch
in the dirt. 3-1. Edmund is on deck.
You as a pitcher is having to work really hard.
If the inning can be
kept
alive by Wainwright at the plate.
Cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
And Wainwright swings, but foul off the netting.
Foul ball. Now the 3-2 pitch.
Wainwright drops to a knee, but fouled it away.
5 runs, just 3 hits, and no errors so far for the Redbirds. Swing line.
Wainwright toward the bullpen, and that is down all the way to the. Adam Wainwright with a stand-up. How about that from the.
chance at that one at all. It was over his head before he knew it. Bounced.
This is the inning of the legends for the Cardinals. The home run by Molina and a double. Edmund, look.
Standing in from the right
strike
side
one taken by Edmund.
0-2 from him so far in this one.
Already. Already his third at bat, and we're still in the fourth inning. This game is absurd. My goodness, what an inning for the Cardinals.
Donnie couldn't pull that one back.
Edmund thought about it, but he went.
0-2.
On 0-2 here, he doesn't have to give in with a great pitch to hit. He's got a base open, so he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
Nothing in 2 count. The 0-2.
Just missed. Edmund holds up.
Doesn't find the zone. A couple of righties starting to loosen now.
Bullpen warming up now for the Nats. Ross and Voth. Wainwright on second. See him in the bottom corner of the screen of the pitcher's jacket. Long look by Corbin. Edmund doesn't pull it. Count is even.
He draws even at 2-2.
Back-to-back sliders in on the hands. He didn't handle it real well at all on the previous pitch. He did not come right back with it again. Better job of laying off that one, though.
Here now the
2-2 on its way. Missed at the dirt. Bader
on
deck.
Innings where nothing comes easy.
If Edmund can keep the inning going,
this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
The full count, 3-2. The long look to Wainwright. Now the offering. Walk. Edmund walks.
Well, it's
inning
obvious that
continues.
Earlier he gave up is still on his mind. He had him, but he didn't want to give him anything over the heart of the plate to hit, so we'll see if that walk comes back to
him. Here's Harrison Bader.
Two on,
double
two
and a run scored already.
Next, one of the fastest players in all of baseball, Harrison Bader.
Chance to bust this open even further.
Hoping
to look
the
second out of the pitch. Bader takes for strike one.
Pitch on the outside part of the plate for strike one.
A 23-pitch fourth inning for Patrick Corbin. A 5-2 lead for the Cardinals in the bottom of the fourth here in game three.
A little quick on
foul
that swing.
Back, count 0-2.
There's
for ball two.
Wainwright over at second. Edmund at first. Two out in the inning.
The 1-2 on its way to Bader.
Hit on the
Bader swings. Turner's there. And that throw is perfect to end the inning.
Of
the Cardinals present, the living legend, future Hall of Famer, with the home run. Four gone in game three. Cards lead 5-2.
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Trey Turner. He flew
in
out
steps
in
Trey Turner. To face Wainwright here in the top of the fifth.
Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Swing
Turner swings at the
right
first
center.
Pitch. Carlson is jumped
to handle it for the first out.
Jumped all over that first pitch of the inning, and he didn't miss it. Just wasn't able to steer it in a direction that resulted in a leadoff hit.
Comes into the windup and the 1-0 pitch.
Count misses for ball two. Strike at the knees, 2-1. Good pitch there by Wainwright, mixing it up. The 2-1 on the way to Robles. Fouled away. And Wainwright has worked this count back even.
We're in the fifth inning here. 5-2 is our score. Ground ball.
That is ripped and through for a base hit.
Through into
and Robles is on with a single. And here's the National League batting champion, Juan Soto, up to the plate.
Stepping
his team down by
Juan
three.
Soto, as the first
pitch
misses
for
ball one. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Comes in with
this
a change
is for ball
up,
2.
Now this is the kind of count this guy feeds on at the plate. You can bet he's geared to hit the fastball right here.
Outside.
This is for ball 3. Schwarber on deck. Wainwright looks over at first, Longley.
And he misses with
didn't go!
Four, so
a four-pitch walk to Soto, and the tying run is going to come to the plate in the form of Schwarber.
They were not going to give this guy anything to hit. Sometimes you have to pick your battles, and they're going to try their luck with the next hitter.
So runners at first and second here with one away, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Kyle Schwarber.
Well, trying to get going. Two on, one out, top of the fifth.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. As the first
pitch
misses
is for ball one.
For ball 1-0.
Yeah, he has turned himself into a really nice ball player. Couldn't put him on a superstar level, but you know what? They didn't miss with this pick either. You go into high rounds and you carve out a career the way this guy has, nice pick.
1-1.
And swing and a miss on a curveball, a bit. Count even. Big cut by Schwarber again. Got him on a changeup. 1-2.
He didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit that on the ground. It could be a double play ball.
Wainwright looking to get a big out here on this 1-2.
Slowly hit
ground ball. Could be the end of the inning. Throw to second. Five for the first. Not in time.
The inning will continue.
Great job of hustle there by the base runner. That looked like an easy.
So Schwarber. Out flat at second. Schwarber beats out the play. And he will continue for Castro. Still the tying run. Wainwright looking to get out of the jam and keep this a three-run Cardinal lead. Pitch taken for ball 2.
He's got a couple of pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. It might be time to take a step back and try to refocus and making some good pitches.
Armerman
right now. I don't think he
on deck.
Anything is
the 3-0 pitch on its way to Castro. 3-0 right.
Try to make it.
Wainwright loses.
Man,
Castro. Bases loaded
right
with two outs in the fifth.
Tried. Can't about that with too much.
Zimmerman for two. Zimmerman the middle. The second. Wade bases loaded. Jam. And pitch and grounded out. Halfway
game
home in game three. Cade, 5-2.
2 inch on the
step in. Cardinals. Wainwright just got out of a bases loaded jam.
Now is
and now here's Arenado.
In his career versus this pitcher, he's 1-for-2. Now the first pitch.
Strike one taken by Arenado.
Coming out of the bullpen in this one, if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
Set to deliver the
one on its way.
You got it. In a hit, when you any pitch, you have to elevate your sights.
Fouls it away.
Out of the inning.
He's swung at and missed. That pitch looks so inviting to hit, but it's awfully tough to put in.
Outfielder Paul DeJong. He lays ball one. Base.
Q
can't sit back long enough, and the count evens up at 1-1. Now here it comes.
The 1-1.
And this is taken for a
take it for strike two.
That's a tough call. Now 1-2. Good swing.
Fouled away by
the
young to keep it alive.
Another one.
The 1-2.
Just
a
bit
for
low.
A ball.
A
count
ball,
is even.
Two and two.
That ball cracked to the left, but foul.
And he'll have another shot at it here. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up.
The 2-2.
Bounce to first.
Swung to first. Zimmerman there. Two outs.
Step on first for the out. Three unassisted.
The right fielder, number three.
Up next. Here's the first pitch. And he turns on
Carlson rips that one to right.
To right.
That ball is still carried. That ball is off the wall.
It's off the wall. Around second,
Carlson trying to win. And he's done.
And it remains 5-2.
Five gone. Game three. Cards lead. Here
top
comes Hernan Perez.
To get started, and that'll give way to the third baseman.
Hernan Perez.
To lead off the top of this. Seven, eight,
now
nine hitters due up. Strike one, or ball one rather taken.
Right-handers starting to loosen up.
Bullpen warming up. Alex Reyes, Jordan Hicks getting loose.
And
Perez swings, but foul.
The 1-1 home.
Perez.
Now a curveball here, nowhere close.
Pitch misses. That's for ball three.
It's 3-1. Alex Avila waits on
Avila
deck.
Avila on deck.
Pitch on the way.
For a ball,
and off hitter.
And that's what you want for off hitter. And this is a leadoff walk and a chance to make some early noise.
Avila steps.
Avila doesn't even back so far.
Ball one.
Got to believe the pitcher's going to trust his defense right here. Look for something.
A 1-1 offering.
And
it
is
missed for a ball. 2-1.
Dirt for a ball.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your strike zone early. A lot of deep counts and working himself into a lot of trouble.
Oh, but it was not. It was for
down in the zone.
Two goals.
Garcia. Here's the first.
Garcia
air,
swings
the
right, but it's foul.
That will end up a foul ball. 5-2 here in inning number six. One of the other is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side.
A hard hit ball, but Goldschmidt was there to end the inning. Six complete. Chris O'Neill.
Next will be Tyler O'Neill.
Tyler.
Ready to deal. Here comes
first
the first pitch.
Pitch. He swings at it and fouls it away.
The 0-1.
O'Neill swings again, but quickly 0-2. Harper ahead. We got the top of the order coming up in the seventh, so if you're Harper in this situation, gotta keep this a three-run game and hope that you're top of your order as O'Neill goes down
really
on strikes.
That time for the first out.
Pretty textbook breaking ball for the punch out right there. Got it to bend a lot, and by the time it got there, it had fallen completely.
Big
out of the
swing
zone.
And a miss
not
by O'Neill. And Harper gets O'Neill on three pitches. In steps Paul Goldschmidt.
And that brings up Paul Goldschmidt as he will look at a
first
pitch
is taken for a ball. Goldschmidt
0 for
2 on the night. He pinch hit the first two games of this series. Got the start tonight here in game three.
The set and the 1-0 pitch.
Swing and a miss by Goldschmidt.
Now the Nats are going to get a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen.
Avalon and Hudson warming up for the Nats.
One out, nobody on.
Goldschmidt takes ball two.
Has proven to be a guy that throws strikes coming out of the pen and doesn't walk a lot of batters.
Boyd, every manager and pitching coach, Matty V, they love to bring a guy in that they know one thing. He's going to throw strikes.
2-1 on its way.
Not beat himself.
3-1 to Goldschmidt.
Not
Molina on deck already with the home run.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy
and
like
this crowd.
Really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
A 3-1.
High
Goldschmidt cracks it, but it is foul.
And foul.
Big swing on
strike.
Problems for him on the mound.
Back-to-back punch-outs for
him. This has the makings of a good outing so far.
Yadi Molina digging in now as
first
he'll take a
taken
ball
for a ball
off the plate for ball one. A hit and two at bats for him at this point in the ball game.
A 1-0 to Molina.
The 1-0.
Swung on and ripped for a base hit.
For a base hit, his second of the ball game.
Yadier Molina. Having a night to remember here in game three. How about this? Yadier Molina just adding to his Hall of Fame legacy here in St. Louis, bouncing it off the mound with the single to keep the inning going. Justin Williams will pinch hit and try to keep this inning going.
First pitch on its way. As he
Williams
take takes
the first pitch for strike
here,
one.
No balls and a strike. Molina is off of first with two away. Hit down the
Williams
line.
Rips it, but Zimmerman is there. Steps on first, and the inning is over.
Step on the bag himself. Inning is
so we go to the seventh. Cardinals lead 5-2.
Jordan Hicks.
Hicks is the top of this national lineup and keep this a three-run game.
Trey Turner
up first.
Well in his last
followed
bad,
by Robles, then Soto.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
And he'll start the
that
inning
ball
with a pitch
goes
that
away.
Off the plate. It's ball one.
1-0.
Just gets a piece there at 98 on the
foul
gun.
Away.
Foul
count
ball.
Is even.
Here's the 1-1 pitch.
Turner swings and fouls it away on a 99 mile an hour sinker by Hicks. Turner rips that one up the middle for a base hit. So a leadoff single by Turner, exactly what the Nationals needed to start the seventh.
Hey, excellent job right there, leading off the inning with a base hit. We got to keep this
one, two pitch. I mean, Hicks was throwing some heat. Tries to get him a slider breaking inside. Turner gets good wood on it and rips a single up the middle. Robles steps in.
Standing in now, Victor Robles.
Oh, and that hit him! Did that hit him?
And that got him.
Yes, it did.
These guys
Robles is hit by the pitch, and quickly there's two on nobody in the top of the seventh, and Soto comes on representing the tying run. Oh man, a disastrous start for Hicks, who gave up the two-strike single leading off, and then the first pitch to Robles, who hit him right in the arm, and now the tying run is played. Soto steps up in a three-run game. Top of the seventh.
From the belt, the pitch.
High fly ball. So, swing. I get to third on the sacrifice.
Feet, putting runners at the corners now with one away.
We'll see if moving up to third pays off. He didn't have to tag and go for third, but he can score a lot of different ways. Doesn't have to be a
and
hit.
Now Schwarber steps up.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Kyle Schwarber. He reached on a fielder's choice previously.
Can Hicks induce a double play and get out of this inning?
In the pitch.
Boy, it's taken for ball one.
A big hit right here. They really haven't been able to do much all game long. This would be a great time to get something going.
Go back to first.
Get back standing.
Get back. For ball two.
Inning number seven.
Swing and hit the lead, two out. Hicks an out away from getting out of a
positive is
the eyes.
Doesn't have a clock, but you only
two big single. This threw out power. Two runners now. Plays hit by Castro. One eye for ball two.
Right there, fastball plate pitcher.
Oh, Zimmer
here. There's a that could happen right here.
Or Zen with the seventh is gonna get out of this.
But needs just one out to get out of it.
Zen.
Two out in the inning.
He's up again. Bases loaded in the second. 30,000 on their feet at Busch Stadium, hoping that Hicks can get out of this and keep it a 5-2 ball game.
Count even at 1-1.
It's taken for a strike at the knees. Count is even 1-1. You see the reset. Castro on first, Robles on second, turn to seventh, and cardinal deficit. He's 1-2. Oh man, he throws him at that 12-6 curve. Now if you're Zimmerman, you're probably going to have to chase something here. The 1-2. Got him! A huge strikeout by Hicks! Zimmerman again goes down with the bases loaded. Cardinals out of the jam again. We go to the bottom of the seventh. Still 5-2.
Digging in, the switch hitter, Tommy Edman. 0-2 with a walk for him so far.
And here's Tommy Edman.
And the pitch. This one's
Edman swings on the first pitch to left. And it drops!
Not gonna get to it.
Soto's throw to second is in time despite the drop! Oh, Edman thought he could out! On the tie, Soto, but he still was able to fire it to second and make the play.
Into the box, Harrison Bader. As he looks at
Bader taking strike one.
He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Ready with the 0-1.
Pitch misses for a ball, 1-1. Five, two, Cardinals lead. Two times the Nationals have had the bases loaded in this game. They haven't delivered either time. Pitch misses for a ball. The 2-1. Bader takes it almost right down the middle for strike two.
Breaking ball. Not shocked he took it. Got to calibrate that one for a second.
The 2-2 on its way. Bader swings but fouls it away. The 2-2 on its way. Got him. Bader down on strikes.
Pull the trigger and there are two away.
Two big outs to start the seventh for Harper. As he'll face Arenado.
Nolan Arenado hitless in his two at bats so far.
First pitch to Arenado.
He'll take a look.
This is low for a ball.
The 1-0.
Arenado takes for strike one. The 1-1. Bad swing and a miss by Arenado on a curveball, 69 miles an hour.
That pitch was so slow it barely registered on the radar gun.
Yeah, Matt, we don't see too many pitches crawling to the plate like that. Especially these days, that can be a really tough pitch for a hitter to wait back on.
To Nolan Arenado.
Harper a strike away from a 1-2-3-7.
Bases are empty here
and
with
keeping this a 5-2 game against the top of this Cardinal lineup.
And that misses, so it's
just counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what? That's better than seats.
Full count. Got him! End the inning! A 1-2-3 inning for Harper. Seven gone. Game three. Nats trying to rally. Two innings left. Down by three.
Now at the plate, Hernan Perez.
Hernan Perez.
Two games so far.
One for two on the night. 7-8-9. Here in the eighth, they'll get the top of the order up in the top of the ninth.
Here's
down
the
by
pitch.
Potentially three. Perez rips that put out, catch by Arenado. The Gold Glover ranging to his left to make the play, and quickly there's
time
one away.
Starter comparison, and that tells the story. As you can see, neither guy able to get past five innings.
Here's Alex Avila.
Alex Avila. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Maddie. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch.
Chuck his swing. He did not go.
Ball one.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down three.
Now the 1-0.
Bad swing and a miss by Avila for strike one. Top of the eighth, game three, National League Division Series. Cardinals lead 5-2.
The 1-1.
Pitch misses for a ball, 2-1. Pitch misses for
now.
A ball.
3-1.
Harper is on deck. If Avila walks, Gotta suspect a pinch hitter in that spot if Avila can get on.
5-2 ball game.
Big swing and a miss on a fastball nearing triple digits. Count works full.
Right there. High fire right on by.
Full count. Reyes and Avila.
Lifted down the line and
lifted
left.
To
coming
left.
O'Neal.
O'Neal there, not able to hit. Get there. It's a base hit. Throwing and Avila and is out.
For two.
Avila tried to leg it out, but he's throwing Miller an inch at second.
Out of the pen, looking for
and
the
now here's Andrew
here in
Miller.
Number eight.
Avila was close to a double, and he's gone down by O'Neal. Andrew Stevenson is going to pinch hit. Miller looking to get out of this inning. 1-2-3. Stevenson thought about it, didn't go. Ball one.
Now the 1-0.
It's taken for a strike. Count even up 1-1. Turner on deck. If
two
Miller
runs,
gets Stevenson
hits,
out, Turner will lead off the ninth down three.
So far this afternoon. Outside 2-1.
2-1.
And a slider runs
3-1.
He has to lean out of the way. Trey Turner would be next. Set. Here's the 3-1.
Swung down the line at third. But it is foul. Swung down the line again, but foul.
Inside
for a walk. So they continue.
Great battle right there. He tried
here
to
comes
get
Turner.
Chase, he laid off some really tough pitches and got a walk. Got to tip the cap to the batter that time.
Turner will face Miller.
So
three. He hit a single back in the seventh. That got that inning started. Can he keep the eighth going?
Here's a breaking
he takes
ball, but it
ball one.
Find the strike zone.
Well, that
Robles on deck.
Just missed right there. It's a very effective pitch. If you can hit the outside corner with that pitch, it's unhittable.
High
Turner swings, but
line.
Foul.
But this is just going to wind
swung
up being
early.
A foul ball. Yeah,
if he got just a little bit better, it's a one-run game.
The 1-1 home.
Turner takes strike
two.
Wow. Turner
still
swings, but fouls it away.
Stevenson leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning.
Look over to first. Now the pitch to Turner.
And this
got him! Turner chases inside, inning over.
Great pitch there. Daniel Hudson is on
Daniel
the for the A's.
They try to key run with Robles, Soto, and Schwarber coming tonight.
Now it'll be the
ball to Young.
First pitch on
the first pitch for
a ball and no strikes. Here it is, a ball and a strike.
It's becoming more and more common in today's game to see relievers like this that can run it up there close to a
miles per hour, but it's so fun to watch him there.
1-1 on its way.
The 1-1 home is a changeup.
It's for a ball, 2-1.
Aldo back pretty much do anything he wants.
Ortiz it back. Count stays even.
The 2-2 one more time. And that's
it's for ball three.
Full now, 3-2. Carlson waits on deck.
Carlson on deck.
Three and two pitch.
This Dwayne, I saw the bottom of the eighth.
Now batting. The right fielder.
In steps Carlson.
That would be Dylan Carlson. He's 2-for-3 with a home run and a double. Ready with the first pitch. Comes.
Carlson takes strike one.
For a called strike.
Carlson and fouls it back, quickly 0-2.
Bases are empty, one man out. Little chopper.
Chopper
back to,
to Hudson. Two outs.
And that.
Now Taylor. O'Neal.
O'Neal to the plate. Digging 0-for-3 tonight.
Taylor O'Neal struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Barring an incredible national ninth inning comeback, he'll be the last Cardinal we see at the plate tonight.
Face it. Have to find a little bit.
Swings to right. Schwarber there. We go to the ninth.
Schwarber gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning.
Nationals rally. Or will the Cards take game three? Top of the ninth coming up.
Giovanni Gallegos comes on from the pen, hoping to
and
finish this
Giovanni
one
Gallegos.
Off the top of the ninth.
Got the save in game one. He struck out the... Can he do it again in game three?
Lead things off here in inning number nine.
They look like they're up
Robles
against it here.
Robles will lead off
down
the ninth.
Three on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
First offering.
Robles lays out a bunt. Cardinals read it perfectly, and there's one away.
And that is how the ninth inning gets underway.
Well, he was Robles trying to lay down a bunt to start the inning, but the Cardinals run it out. Arenado saw it coming, and there's quickly one out. And here steps Juan Soto.
Lifetime against this particular arm. Just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at-bats. Wheels and deals, here's the first pitch.
Pitch taken for a ball, 1-0.
To start the at-bat, but this misses off the
plate. Already one out here in the ninth.
One out, nobody on.
After Robles tried to lay down a bunt. Against Arenado, Soto swings and misses for strike one and a fastball at the knees. Soto swings, but it's foul. Inside fastball, count is even.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
Swing and a miss. Soto is down, and the Nats are down to their final out.
For the second out. That was a nasty looking slider that time.
Yeah, that was
got him swinging inside just like they got to Turner. It's a slider.
It
fools Soto and a big up on Gallego. Theory for the Nationals final out. Swing and a miss for strike one.
It's 0-1.
Swing from the Cardinals, the one here at home. The 0-1 on its way.
As
is
anticipated. And that's through! Schwarber right keeps the game alive with a...
Hey, some guys look out there, Dan. They don't care. They can't execute the ball the other way. It's not
breaking
that
ball high in the zone. Schwarber's right not going to miss that. And what a time for your first hit of the series. A two-out single in the top of the ninth to keep this game alive for Castro. Can he go alive here in the top of the ninth? And two. And that's for Delhi.
Right on, certainly.
Hops one and two.
One and two. A crowd of over 39,000 on their feet.
The 1-2. Guy Castro never swings the bat. The game is over. And the St. Louis Cardinals are a game away from the National League Championship. Throwing 4-2. Wainwright gets the win. Three walks, gave up one hit in relief. Corbin the loss. Four innings, five runs, three earned. Final thoughts on this doubleheader. And we'll preview Padres-Dodgers Game 3. Close it out on Monday. A-League, two games to one. This best of five.
You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
Game at the start. Carlson, the big two-run home run, got it going. But that throwing error by Turner, if the Nats can't come back and win game four, that's what we're through the entire time of the big leagues for the Cardinals. 40-year-old Adam Wainwright, three innings in relief, only gave up one hit. Dylan Carlson, the home run, and then Yadier Molina, the other living legend behind the plate, two for three with the home run that put the game away in the fourth inning. Gallegos with the second save of the series, and the Cardinals on Monday can close out this series. But tomorrow, it is game three of the Padres and the Dodgers. The Dodgers, of course, as you all know, three games against the Padres, game 163 for the NL West, and the first two games of the NLDS, combined leads, 14-0. The Padres won all three. How did the Dodgers pull off game three? Well, they have the offense. Can the bullpen answer the bell? Can they answer the call? Can they slow down this Padres offense at home and save their season? They're going to have to tomorrow. We'll have only one game for you tomorrow, but it is our first elimination game of the series. The Padres looking to sweep the Dodgers. The Dodgers looking to stay alive. Game three, we'll have that for you 5 p.m. tomorrow, right back here on Twitch. Padres-Dodgers, game three. Good night, everybody, from St. Louis. We hope you've enjoyed tonight's doubleheader. The Cardinals, a win away from the NLCS. They take it game three of the Nationals. 5-2.